So we just finished our weekend here in Vallelunga and we did a nice result in the end. We did P3 yesterday and P5 today, so this is right good for the points in the championship. We're keeping forward for Monza and that will be a very, very important weekend because everybody have a penalty and we are clear. And just all our races went very nice. We did some nice activities and overtaking and a nice show for the Audi car on the TV. So that is very important. And of course, we enjoyed the weekend and we did a very, very nice job as a team. And of course, it was very, very nice to share the car with Mattia Drudi. He's a very, very nice guy, a very good driver, and I'm really happy for that. See you next time in Monza and have a nice week.